About 3 years ago tonight, New York was like pretty messed up. Hurricane Sandy had happened like 6 weeks earlier. A lot of people were homeless. There was still a lot of people who didn't have power. A lot of people's lives were changed. And there's an area out in Queens called Breezy Point. It's on the Rockaway Peninsula. And they were hit especially hard on the night of Hurricane Sandy. There was about a 13-foot tidal surge that basically covered the entire peninsula. So everybody's house was affected. The first floor of everybody's house was blown. And in addition to that, the wind caused transformers to blow, and it caused a fire that that burnt down an entire area of Breezy Point, because the firemen couldn't get in there because there was 13 feet of water. About a week after Sandy happened, I have some friends out there, and I went out and helped them clean their house out. And it was the most moving thing I've ever seen. I've never seen anything like it. It was like a war song. And I've written some songs, but I've never written a song in one night. But I wrote this the night I got back from Breezy Point, the week after Hurricane Sandy. My father was a fireman, my brother and I was too. Dad died in 97, Dad died in Tower 2. We grew up here in Breezy, it's the only home I knew. We don't scare away so easy, say a prayer and start anew. One stormy late October night, the ocean met the bay. Long before the morning light, my world was washed away. Sure as I am standing here in the wet sand to my knees, I will be back, I will build a shack. The spring of 83, there never was a question where we were going to be. We laid down roots in Breezy sand and a lookout at the sea. No better place on God's green earth to raise our family. One stormy late October night, the ocean met the bay. Long before the morning light, my world was washed away. Sure as sand to my knees, I will be back. I'll rebuild the shack. I belong in Breezy. It don't look like much right now, but mister, this is my home. One stormy late October night,